What's up, guys? It's Ash Ketchup back again with part 3 of Let's Play Bloodborne. So we're going to dive straight back into this shit. So many times we die. I think last episode we got absolutely raped at the end. It's been that long, I can't remember the fucking buttons. This is going to be some brutal shit. As you can see, I've got a green screen. I haven't cracked it yet. It is definitely a work in progress. Unfortunately, I've lost half my fucking arm. Thanks to having a green tattoo. So anyways, here we are in Hunter's Dream, which is where we fight the final boss. All the gravestones are for hunters such as ourselves who have failed. So obviously the key is to save some old guy from, was it this guy? Was it another guy?
The moon is closed.
Anyway, the story is sort of we've got to save some of them from the dream realm, and basically we have to get to a level where we are good enough to kill and release him. So obviously most of this is some weird fucked up dream. The story is so confusing just because it was wrote by a Japanese guy that couldn't speak or read English. So let me try and work this out. Obviously we get put into the dream realm to save someone from the dream realm, but we've got to go defeat all these things to prove we're worthy and powerful enough to do so. I think that is about the gist of it, but it's pretty rough. So I think we were in the Cathedral Ward last time. I'll try to work out where the fuck we were going, because I think I struggled last time and now I can't remember anyway. So that. I think I got it. I think I've got the buttons. Green screen is wigging out. Such a pain in the ass. Get a green screen, they said. It's easy, they said. That lighting problem is like no joke. It's absolutely savage. Right. Did we end up opening up the shortcut? That is the question. Which was, I'm gonna see. Oh, fucking hell. Bitch. I'm so rusty right now. Right. Can't remember whether we got as far as opening the shop. No. Fucking hell. Alright. So that way is shut. I'm pretty sure we opened that last time, but doesn't seem to have saved. We definitely opened a shortcut anyway. We'll sprint. There we go. Right. So back inside. We've obviously had two bosses down in the last video. We took Father Gascoigne. Should probably start sneaking up on some of them instead of getting hit like a truck. That's close. So that's where the DLC is. So that's sure, we don't need to go down there. I think we explored that last video. I think this takes us up to that big circle with everything. So I think we go this way. Oh shit! I do not remember him being there last time. In the face! Alright, that's better. Did that drop anything? Nope. Yep. Right. So, obviously, we've got to rid the realm of all that is evil to prove we are worthy. Which is basically taking down all of the bosses. Oh shit. And collecting the umbilicals, I think it is. The more umbilicals we eat before we speak to the boss at the end, the further we get, because there's an end boss we have to kill, and then there's a second boss. Oh shit. Then there's a second boss. Get up, get up, get up! That was a well placed shot. Fuck her. Looks like a fucking slash. Right. Oh, fuck off! You're fucking shooting, man. That was close. I had no idea. That was just good old button bash, that. I've made something pretty gross, but I don't know where it's coming from. The fuck is that? Is that just the... Can't be the crows. Can't be. So obviously we'll try to get the optional bosses down. Obviously you can definitely miss them. Now they're pretty fun. There's some decent fights on them. And we'll go for the second ending, I think, with the two bosses at the end, which are rough. It doesn't mean shit to me. Right. Come here, doggy. Fucking hell. Right, I think this is where we got to last time. Oh, I went through all that and I've already... That's the shortcut we opened. Damn. Right, so that's the shortcut we popped. Wasn't there one of them really big ones up here? What the... I swear someone killed us with frenzy last time. Right, so that's them two down. I think I need to get behind him. We got him. We got him. What the hell killed us that first time? Did we die there, or did we die a bit further up with the bastards with the crosses? It was here where we died. Yeah, he's got them glowing eyes. Fucking hell. Right, so if he hits us, we're basically fucking dead. That is rough. Right. Take two. I am bothering. Get out. Not interested. I'm not killing random people for no reason. Personal with that fucking guy now. there's that madman's knowledge. Where are we going? This way? Yes, this way. Right. Let's sneak on that fucking dog. Yeah, bitch. Right. Let's see if we can go with these two to jump off again. Right, we'll skip him, hopefully. Right, that's one down. Right, that's two. Right, I'll keep my eyes peeled in case there's any more of them about. Right. Open the door. Feeling I got the boss battle coming up. I can just feel it. Uh-oh. Fucking hell. I'm guessing we need that. That's one huge bitch. Right, so I guess here we are with boss fight number three. Vicar of Melia. I ain't done a lot of damage yet. I've got no stamina! Fucking hell. But it is Bloodborne, so it's probably going to come up with some messed up new move to try. Watch, he's healing! No, 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 no! Alright, she can heal. She's angry. Cool. Yeah. Go on. We done it. Boom. Gold pendant. So we've got another lamp that can take us back to that hunter's dream. Or do we carry on? Okay, let's carry on. Can't remember what we do with the gold pendant though. Cannot remember for the life of me. Gold pendant. Yeah, so there is it. There's it warning us about the boss fight. I literally think I just managed to get under that. Right, so we can either go to the DLC now or just carry this through. But I can't remember where to go. I can't even remember. I can't even begin to remember. So we've got a thick cold loop. So we've been that way. Pretty sure we've been that way. I will take these out before we get. Ooh, too many rolls there. So I can't actually remember where we go in this story now, which is an absolute bore. Like, see, that's closed. We need something to open that, but I can't remember what it is. I think it's the cathedral key for there. Yeah, you ain't catching me again, mate. Close by device, so that means we need to get the other side of that gate. Fucking hell. So if we need to go to the other side there, might be some help on that actually. No, just bullets. Guide to get to the DLC, which is rough, but it is oh so good. Do we go down here now? Fuck it, we haven't been. Have we been this way? No. That was fucking dupe. Oh shit. Kill or be killed. I seem to think there's some weird long path down somewhere. Another madman's knowledge. Something. Does that move? There's something with this area, I'm sure there was. He's got some fucking. Stop it! Ooh, a lever. Another madman's knowledge. And what we got in here? Is that just the other side?
You're a beast hunter, aren't you?
I
knew it. That's precisely how I started out. Oh, beg pardon. You may call me Alfred.
All right, mate.
Protégé of Master Ligarius, hunter of vile bloods. So, what say you? Our prey might differ, but we are hunters.
It's a shame he doesn't move his lips.
Why not cooperate and discuss the things we've learned?
Yeah, can do mutton chops.
Oh. Very good. Very good indeed. Take this to celebrate our acquaintance.
Fire paper. And I can
beast
pray.
Beast hunting is a sacred practice. May the good blood guide your way.
Alright, mate. Cheers, mutton chops. So I'm guessing we're going down. Forbidden Forest, I think. I want to say it's the Forbidden Forest, but I'm not too sure. So obviously these bloodstones are what you can attach to your weapon. Oh shit, werewolf. Keep going down. YOLO. Let's have a little bit of health in it. Alright, so there's no way up, so keep going down. And a lamp. Hunter's not wanted here. Okay, where the hell do we go? We'll go back to the Hunter's Dream. See what's cracking. Where the hell do we go? Right, so... let's have a gander. There's no point in walking around for ages. Guides walk through. Game progress route. Right, defeat Father Gascoigne. Boom, boom, boom. Cathedral Ward. Old Yarmen. How the hell do we get to Old Yarmen? Enter from the Cathedral Ward. Alright, so how the hell do we get to Old Yarmen? Pretty sure it's through that fucking door though. No keys. Interesting. See, it's through that fucking door, I know it is. Is there a note or anything? Oh, it now opens. That's fucking stupid. I think this is the optional area, if I remember correctly. There's some dude on a fucking Gatling gun that tries to take us out.
You there! Hunter! Didn't you see the warning? Turn back at once. Old Yharnam, burned and abandoned by men, is now home only to beasts. Turn back, for the hunter will face the hunt.
Who's there somewhere? When did he even start shooting? Ooh, that's a new one. Oh shit. Alright, they poisoned by the look of it.
Which is why I must stop you.
Oh shit.
I should think you still have dreams. Well,
I don't think the jump was the problem. I really want them blood echoes back, even though I don't overly need them because I'm already overleveled, but I feel like I should go get them. Damn. So that's two. Get a fucking map up, that'd be a lot easier. Right, so there's two optional bosses in this area by the look of it. Let's not go that way, let's go this way. These things normally drop quite good loot, but it's going to be quick to catch them. There you go, three blood shards. Just for killing something that easy. It's gonna be rough. Bet it is. Right. So basically, we've got to go kill a optional boss. Then, instead of killing the guy with a Gatling gun, we've got to go find one of the body snatchers, and it will kill us and put us somewhere, but then that unlocks another boss. something like that. So at least if we can get one of these bosses down, that would be like ideal. It's one of them weird little things about somewhere. Okay, he's still making a jump, I can hear it coming. Is this where the Gatling guns died? How did one of them count as killing me? Jesus, how much stuff? Whoa! Well, so he's up there on that Gatling gun. Keep rolling, baby. Why is everything shut every time? I swear that's like the majority of this game. So I guess we're going this way. Right, this is getting a bit fucking creepy. So I think the tall one is that weird body snatcher we're after. Fuck it, let's go for it. So these aren't actually about now. No? It's fucking weird. I'm gonna kill it. The fuck is that? Ooh, nice. I guess you fucking hit me, bro. Oh yeah, you're... Oh, fucking hell. I'm sure this is to do with something. Oops. I put my controller down my lap and still managed to get the shot off. Right.
Okay.
Is that going to kill us this time? Did it kill us? Does that count as that killing us, or is that just the poison? Ooh, guess we'll find out. Should take us to some weirder dream bow. No, that just straight up fucking killed us. Fuck. Right. You're a fucking baby crying. I hope that's in the game. Alright, so that's the call for help. Where's the sinister bell? Or do we not have that yet? Because that'd be fucking funny. Can't remember, I'm sure I put it online. Settings. Network. Worldwide. Pain in the ass. Right, let's just run it. Get back that fucking health. Fucking hell. Fuck off. Dodge! Oh shit, haven't I? Dear God. Whoa. That shit was crazy. Died so I can't even be angry. That was impressive. Right, take three. Let's get that fucking blood. Let's get to that bloodstarved beast. Right, you're gonna make me jump this time. No way. Nor you. Nor all five of you. I'm out of energy. There's meat. Bloody hell. Don't have any. Can't use that quite well. Give me blood vials. This is such a horrifying scream. Oh my God! Fucking hell. Fucking Bloodborne. Right, take four. I can't have them go and buy blood vials because I fucking used them. Right, let's farm some on the way this time. Come on, blood vials. Vials. The game fucking knows, man. The game knows I'm rushing and getting sloppy. Bastards. Oh damn. Alright, I've jumped somewhere. Now we're like in the prime fire of that fucking Gatlinger. Keep fucking rolling. Fucking hell. You prick. Well, let's try at least get to where a shortcut is. Itch. Right, so it claims I fucking fell. Got some back. Fucking health. I'm gonna fucking die before I get this shortcut open. Go on, you can do it. Getting somewhere slowly. very fucking slowly. Two of you, one of me. It'd be nice for some blood fast, to be honest. Weirdest fucking statues around here. Oh shit. Oh, bloodstone shards from there. Fucking hell. Bloodstone shard. It must be every time. It's gotta be. The fuck is that? That sounds like a crow. Oh no. There's me thinking it's some petty. I'm sure there's another shortcut here somewhere. Is this it? Nope. Is this it? Fucking hell, man. Fucking, not even jump scares would still get me. Hear you. I just didn't know which side you were. I think that's the shortcut. He says. I can fire paper again. Right, so I think that is the shortcut where we went last time and couldn't get, because it was. Had a locked gate you can open from the other side, so I think that links up there. So we're going to a boss, and we have 4 blood vials. This is gonna be rough. Get it. Blood vials. Savage. Damn. It's not a lot about. I feel a fucking sneeze coming on. Screams fucking boss fight, doesn't it? Fucking all day. Yeah, bloodstarved beast. You know, took about a fucking panic roll. Right, so we're fucking hell. See where she is. This was pretty easy to dodge, to be fair. Fucking that poison. Come on. Alright, we got her. So that is one of the optional bosses. So we'll go back to the Hunter's Dream and we will call that it, I think. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Apologies for the amount of deaths and probably me not saying too much. Got into that way too much. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. If you've liked the video and you haven't already, make sure you subscribe and make sure you hit that like button. It does me, well, just helps me out a lot and lets people know that the content's pretty good. So thanks for watching, guys. Catch you on episode 4. See you later.